So I just want to show you guys just an example of how this works. So I finished the restoration, but it's not completely done technically because I don't have the blade. The blade for this jigsaw is 5-inch pin type two-way, which I can't find online for some reason. I have to wait to see if I can find something on eBay. I also had to change this pulley because the original one, I just hammered it so hard I completely forgot that this is aluminum and I shouldn't do that. So it's not balanced anymore. I tried to cut it with lathe, but you see, it's not good. So I'm just gonna use this part, which is pretty good, but these two are way too fast for the motor. So this one, this speed with this pulley works much better. It gives you around 1725, which is what the motor does, so that's good. But it's over for now until I get the blade, and then I might probably maybe post another video about it. Thank you.